Families from North and South Korea have cried tears of joy after seeing each other for the first time in six decades. The emotional reunions follow a rare ease in hostilities between the two countries. Analysts believe the reunions are an attempt by Pyongyang to win badly needed foreign investment and aid.